Hello, everyone. Welcome back to 4D Day. Accidentally deleting files on a Mac is a common occurrence in our daily life. You may drag the files to the trash bin, permanently delete the files by clicking empty trash. But don't worry, we still have a chance to recover the files. Today, we are going to explore how to recover empty trash can on Mac. Method 1. Recover files by undo option. If you accidentally delete the important files, you can easily restore them on Mac by using the undo option. If you don't do any other actions after deletion, click the edit from the top menu and select undo option, or you can press Command plus Z to undo. Method 2. Recover files by Time Machine. Time Machine is an official software for Mac that can back up the file. Click the Apple logo and System Preferences. Once you turn on Time Machine, you can click up or down to choose which backup is what you need. However, you need to turn on the Time Machine and insert hard drive in advance to complete the recovery. If not, you can use the last method. Method 3. Recover files by 4DDIG MacData Recovery. 4DDIG MacData Recovery is a professional software for macOS system. First, launch 4DDIG. Select the disk where the file's lost and click Scan. Once you find the lost file, click Recover. Save the file to a different location. And now, you've recovered your files. These are the three ways to restore an empty trash can in Mac. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video.